I am cleaning closet doors, closet door jams, and baseboards. And if you've been following us on YouTube, you will know this is a part of our deep cleaning that we offer. Like I said before, most people don't do it the way I do it, and that's okay. It's just I like to be very thorough, and I like to clean these homes like I clean my own. And most of my customers are really happy with that, and that's all that matters. As long as your customer's happy, as long as you know you get a good feedback, that's all that I really want to hear. I know a lot of cleaners don't clean these boards, but I do. And that's just so important because that's where you get all of your dirt. That's where it collects, especially if you have pets. One thing that we also do, we sanitize as we clean. So there's a solution in that sprayer that sanitizes and cleans. And that's very important, especially if you have small children. Like my son has asthma, like I said before. And that is extremely important to me. I have not vacuumed yet, but I'm going to. And I'm going to bring the phone around so you guys could see what's happening. Oh, I can't turn this thing around. So, let's see. This is how dusty they were. And I can't tell whether you guys could see it or not. Yeah. So I guess I'm gonna put you guys back. So I could finish my video. And like I said before, this is a part of my deep cleaning process that I do. Every customer that requests deep cleaning, this is what they get. Not only that it cleans, it sanitizes also. That's extremely important. Door jams have been cleaned already. Windows have not been cleaned. So I just wanted to show you guys this quick little video. It's a quick video that I'm doing. So I am going to continue cleaning. I will see you guys at the next video. Please subscribe, follow, comment, like, share. So, let me know what you want to see in the next video so I can go ahead and get prepared to do one. And I'll make it happen. All right, thanks.